Welcome back to another YouTube video. It's your girl Chelsea and Kaden. And yeah, we're back with another freaking video. So if you haven't read by that title, then you would know that we're unboxing all of my gifts that we got from the baby shower. And yeah, so I had to come upstairs and get some scissors because I'm unboxing and I'm gonna wash the clothes today. Anyways, but yeah. So yeah, stay tuned because we're gonna jump right into this video. Alright, so I already had these written down for me. We already went through them, but I just wanna share with y'all what I got too. So further ado, we're gonna get into the video. So we have what is this? Mickey Mouse blanket with all the characters that look like on it. Washcloths. I feel like I'm gonna do this after. So we got washcloths and two burp cloths. And this was from Matt's mom and dad. Who is this from? This next bag is from Matt's uncle and aunt and their family. They got size 3 to 6 months. So they got it. Some little footies. A little shirt. And some really booties and belts. I already read the cards and stuff. This is from my Nana. So my Nana bought this little card, some teething rings, nail clippers, and look like flowers. Some pants, some little pants. Another little sleeper. And a rumple. I think that's what it is. A rumple onesie. This is from Matthew's parents and siblings. We got a little onesie. We got these. That'll be too cute. This is a new one. Nike set. And a two-piece set. 3 to 6 months. This is from Amber, my sister, and my nephew. So We got a little, what is this? An alligator? Crocodile alligator? The road. What size is it? 0 to 9 months. Yeah, boo. A travel lullaby. A lullaby travel soother with the stroller hook. So this goes on like the stroller, the car seat, and it play music. We also have three hooded towels, three washcloths, and a two-piece set, cuddle and play. It's like something he can like feed on or something. And a blanket. This is from my Aunt Roz and Erica. We have size 2 diapers. We have a 3-month, 3-piece set with a little hat. The elephant hooded towel. Some washcloths. Yeah. Washcloths. And pack of wipes, and then an Aveeno, the kit, bath time, baby and me gift set. This was also from my Aunt Roz and Erica. Oh, this is the 3-piece set. So it comes with a onesie, the pants, and a jacket. Then we have the little reindeers are at the feet and on the chest. And this is a polar bear sleeper with the no feet. And another bag of wipes and a book. Next is, this is from Matt's parents and his siblings again. We have I Love Grandma, Love by Grandma, and a regular stripe bib. Has a fire and toy wipes. Definitely need those. And 4 burp cloths. It's from one of my aunts at church. I call her Sunday Funday. She bought him a, what is this? Soup. The little soup set. This is from Sequoia. Another cuddle and play with the blanket. He has 3 little beanies. And another pack of 4 burp cloths. This is from one of my aunts at church, and Cheryl Harris. These are new ones. I want to say these are newborn diapers. We got a 4-pack of white onesies.
a lot in this bag.
Mickey Mouse onesie. Two onesies and some bottoms. What is this? A Nike onesie. Three onesies with the panda. Or, oops, koala. And with the Mickey Mouse one, comes this. Okay, so he has a little shirt with two pairs of shorts. Three onesies. Three more onesies. Just three. Some mittens, a shirt, a onesie, and another another pack of onesies. This is from Brisa. Some pants and a shirt, flannel shirt. With my first Christmas. This is so cute. And some little shoes. This is from my Aunt Melissa and her family. Got a little suit. He has a little suit. The pants. A little cap and some booties. Nike. Long sleeves. And then she also customized him some onesies with his name on it. And this is like a little washcloth, burp cloth. This is for my granny. My granny bought him a onesie. And she bought it in like bigger sizes. for him to grow into some of them. Oh, it's three. Dinosaurs. Three bibs and two boobies. Some washcloths. Blankie. And another one. Somebody got me some wipes. These were accidentally placed in somebody else's bag, but I got this 3-pack of wipes in here. I want to say this is from my sister. Yeah, this is from Riri. So we got wipes and diapers. This is from Aisha Asian B. It comes with two covers. So the one that's on here now, and it's another one right there in the middle. This is for real. This is from Aunt Jackie. We have some burp cloths. And a little 3-piece set. And she also bought Baby Magic. Because we love Baby Magic over here. My sister, Kim, bought some hangers and a pack of washcloths, Nick and Kaya got this playmat. Yeah, playmat. They got this playmat. Breast milk storage bags. And nursing pads. This is from my cousin Tangy, Reagan, and Dylan. We have the little harness. Another little suit. And some shoes. Some bibs. And anti-colic easy start bottles. Right here. What's this from? This is from my Uncle Damon, Dylan, and Drayden. This is one of the backpacks because we got four. I'm just checking to make sure because I know one of them is stuff in there. This is from Matt's grandma. This is a five-piece set. So it comes with a little hat. Wanted to match the hat. Little blessing, a regular onesie, and then the other onesie. And we have some socks. This is from Emmer. We got a car camera. This one, we did not know who it was from. Somebody handed it to the well, not handed it, somebody left it, and there's no name on there, but let me make sure. Yeah, no. But this was a little sleeper, and it has the little thing where you can fold it and it'll be knitting. A blanket and one shirt, onesie, and some pants. This is my cousin Christian. She got us a blanket. Now this thing is so cute. We have a four pack of bodysuits. One, two, three, and then four. This is gonna be my favorite. The little hat with the booties. A book that's like where he can use when he's teething. Got a little shirt. This is too cute. Shirt. I also got this. So, hello, I'm gonna brush people. A pack of diapers and wipes. Yeah, I got a lot of those. I don't remember who this is from. This is from Aunt Felicia. She also got me two charm bracelets. I actually took them to James Avery today, and they won't be ready till 3. Oh, it's 3:30. So I can go pick them up anytime after 3, which is probably what I'm gonna do after this. And she also bought some Nike sets. My dad's gift didn't come till yesterday. So, we got a backpack. And it's the one of the ones that turned into a changing bed. And it also comes with a portable charger. This is from Aaron. And I bought a blanket with a little rattle. Got some washcloths, a praying elephant. Some more bibs and booties, burp cloths, socks, and a swaddle. This was from my other daughter. Some bibs, booties, wipe covers, toothbrushes, and a pack of wipes. Well, 3 packs. I don't know if y'all can see this box right here. This is from Matt's aunt and her family. They got a playpen. So it's the big playpen. Another retractable, what is this? Backpack. This is from Brie. She bought oral cleaners, baby oral cleaners. Freeze and feed combo. And we got another car camera. Yeah, that's it. So now I'm gonna probably, I don't know what I'm gonna do actually. I think I'm either gonna edit this video or I'm gonna wash his clothes, then edit the video. I don't know yet. But whatever I do, it might be in this video, it might be in another video. Alright. Just keep watching. So yeah, basically what I decided to do was wash his clothes, dry them, and fold them. So right now you can see me taking all the tags off of the blankets, the clothes and stuff, and I'm separating them by clothes. And I washed the clothes separately from like the hats, beanies, the mittens, all that. So that was separate, like the socks and stuff was separate from the clothes, and then the blankets got washed separately with the towels. Then in the next clip, you'll see me folding the clothes the next day because I came after school that day. I'm folding all the clothes and putting them up in the little storage thing that I have. I had to buy 3 of these and they all full. So yeah, I just want to tell everybody thank y'all for all y'all support. And also, thank y'all for the gifts and stuff as well. So, yeah. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'll be coming out with more soon, hopefully, before the baby gets here. But, yeah, other than that, bye. 2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Too early, baby, later, you can show me things.